pretty rare Japanese plane here. Look at the garage.